A number of boats dashed out to the assistance of the 6,000-ton Belgian steamer Flandres. Flandres was badly hulled in a collision about 2 miles off the southeast coast. The two ships were locked together for some time, and when they parted, the other vessel vanished into the darkness without revealing her identity. The local lifeboat took off the officers after the crew of 45 had been rescued. The Flandres was bound for Montevideo from Antwerp.